we have the number 357. So the 3 is in the hundreds place, so that represents 3 hundreds. 100, 200, 3 hundreds. 3 hundreds. 3 hundreds right over here. That's what this 3 represents because it's in the hundreds place. Let me write that. This is the hundreds. Hundreds place. Then we have a 5 in the tens place. We have a 5 in the tens place. So that represents 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tens. 5 tens. And then last but not least, we have in the ones place, we have 7. So that represents 7 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ones. Now from that, we want to subtract 251, or we want to subtract 200s, 5 tens, and 1 ones. So pause this video and think about what that is going to be. So let's work through this together. So let's first focus on the ones. We're starting off with 7 ones and 300s, 5 tens, and 7 ones, 357. 7 ones, and we are going to take away, we're going to take away 1 one. Right over here. Let me do this in a different color. So we're going to take away 1 1. So let's take away 1 1, and then we're going to be left with 6 ones. So we're going to be left with 6 ones. Now let's go to the tens place. We start with 5 tens, 5 tens, but we're going to subtract 5 tens. So let's subtract 1 10, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens. We've taken all of the tens away. So now we have 0 tens. We have 0 tens. And then finally, we started with 3 hundreds. We started with 3 hundreds, but we want to take away 2 of them. We want to take away 2 of the hundreds. So let's do that. Let's take away 100 and 200. And we're just going to be left with this 100 right over here. We're going to be left with 100. 3 hundreds minus 2 hundreds is 100. So hopefully this gives you an appreciation of what's happening in place value. You could just say, oh, I'll line up the numbers and I'll look at the place values. And then over here I have a 7 minus 1 is a 6, a 5 minus 5 is a 0, a 3 minus 2 is a 1. But I really want you to think about what's going on. This is 7 ones minus 1 1, which gives us 6 ones. This is 5 tens minus 5 tens. So you're not going to have any tens left over, so it's 0 tens. And 3 hundreds, 3 groups of 100 minus 2 groups of 100 is going to leave us only 1 group of 100. So we're going to be left with 106. 100, 0 tens, and 6 ones.